In this video, we'll discuss the isometric projection problem number 41. The question is given like this: a cube of side 25 mm is resting centrally on a rectangular slab 100 mm into 40 mm and 30 mm thick. Draw the isometric projection of this combination. So here they given the two objects. The first one is a cube and second one is a rectangular slab. So first we'll construct the rectangular slab, go to line visible line. The rectangular slab dimension is 100 into 40. So one side 100 will come, this side 40 will come. So we'll start with that one. First give the 100 and enter, angle is 30. Then second side is 40, angle is 150. Then again 100, enter, angle is minus 150. Then again 40, enter, minus 30. So after finishing this, we need to give the thickness. Thickness of the slab they given 30. So go to any one corner and give the height 30 and angle is minus 90. After placing that, we can go to the move and select this line, switch on the copy, and we can place this line to the remaining front three corners. So like this, after placing to these three corners, and we need to select the, hold the control, select the top two edges, and from the top, you pick it and place it to the bottom. So like this, a rectangular slab is finished. Our next object is they give on a cube of side 25. So we need to construct the cube here. By giving the dimensions 25, enter, angle 30, 25, enter, angle is 150, then 25, enter, angle is minus 150, then 25, enter, angle is minus 30. So after placing this, the height also or 25 only, because it is a cube, so enter 25, angle is minus 90. After placing that, go to move, select this line and from the top, pick it and place it to these two corners, and then hold the control, select the top two edges and pick from the top and place it at the bottom. Like this, the two objects are constructed. Now we need to place the one another above by centrally. So that's why we need to draw the diagonal line, top of this rectangular slab and bottom of the cube. We need to draw two diagonal lines. So after drawing the diagonal line, hold the switch off the copy and select this object cube. And from the midpoint, we need to pick it and place it on the midpoint of the rectangular slab. So after placing this, we can delete the diagonal lines and go to trim and trim the edges coming behind the cube. So this is how the combination should be done. After the finishing, we need to scale down to isometric. Go to scale, select entire object and scale factor 0.814 and press enter. Now it is reduced to isometric. And this the problem can be solved.